Hello everyone and welcome back to the walkthrough. Let's go to 6-4, second opinion. And it actually doesn't make much sense for an episode title. See, a second opinion usually means something like, you know, that you're going to another doctor for another opinion on whatever medical problem you may have. You know, if you don't like the result of one, you go to another to hear what they have to say about it. You know, they do redo the tests and stuff like that. But in this case, doesn't seem to be it, unless it's symbolic for something else. Because there's really no second opinion here. We know Derek has guilt. It's just they don't go to any other doctor. And anyway, she is going to be talking with Derek, and she's going to be revealing some very interesting things here. So you would be wise to pay a little attention here. And Angie is going to be her assistant, actually, so it's truly going to be a girl, a girl's night in this time. Nah, I'm just kidding around. We're gotta be serious here. We're talking about people's lives. Well, just one person, Derek. But still, he's our good friend. We gotta save him. So she's also a little bit involved with the development of guilt as well. That is pretty true. Operation briefing. This is a really interesting operation, I have to say. Kiriaki and Paraskevi, guilt in him, and this, what you want to do in this one is always focus on the Paraskevi because of the fact that it starts out at the heart. So if it burrows in, it's instant death. You instantly lose. You have to start the operation all the way from the beginning. As you know, it's not really all that hard to maintain Kiriaki, and since they both create lacerations, it's not really all that big of a deal because of the fact, you know, you just stitch both of their kinds of operations, both their kinds of lacerations at the same time. So these two guilts work hand in hand as pretty much the same kind of guilt, except one, you know, can kill the patient instantly. Anyway, starts with 50? Really? Is there a vital cap in this one? I don't remember. No, apparently not. That doesn't really make much sense given that it started at 50. You would think they would start with the patient in better condition just by simply injecting that stabilizer, but, well, don't question the game logic. Okay, let's get this started. And remember, focus on the Paraskevi. Do not worry about the Kiriaki. Got it? Good!
I see.
And here we go. Laser, get it out. Oh, these are in their smallest size. Oh, there we go. Some more small ones. Defeat, was that it? No, that couldn't be it. I'll just stitch these up in the meantime. Stop that! Stop! No! I would like to gain a little leeway, thank you. Now I would like to cut you out. No. Ooh, four of them. Five! That is quite the infestation you've got there, Derek. How did you let this get so bad? I have no idea. Wow. Oh man, this is aggression central. You know what, I should kill off some of these guys. And there we go, there should be less lacerations appearing now. I should be able to get things under control, hopefully. This is going pretty well so far, I'm not too worried yet. I'm pretty sure there's a larger Paraskevi around here somewhere that's coming up. I think there's two Kiriaki left in him. It just seems like it, the way that those cuts were spaced out. I'd like to laser these before I unleash the hounds. Yeah, because I always want to prepare the patient for what's to come. And it always seems weird when I stitch over two cuts on the same direction, like overlapping each other. It's like, shouldn't they both be stitched at the same time or something like that? Anyway! Okay, maybe I should be... Anyway, where is... Am I missing something? Oh, okay, there we go. I was gonna say, that seemed a little weird. Oh, well, maybe I shouldn't have done that. No. I would like to... Laser. Good. Very good indeed. No! Vitals are not dropping. I will not let this happen. Keep it under... Nope. There we go. Under control. And this is looking excellent. I hope there won't be any more Paraskevi in here. Is there any more? Oh, there's a baby. I will take care of the baby. What? I'm cutting right over. What? Why didn't that cut out? You've seen that. And it was clearly showing on the ultrasound. Weird. That was like a glitchy glitch or something. Alright, there goes the baby. Time for the mama. Let's combo attack that sucker. You know the drill. And there we go. No problem. No more of anything. So we are good to go.
Thank God.
It took a lot of time for that operation, but it went pretty well. There we go. And voila. What's my rank? That's pretty good. I thought I was going to be pretty good the way that went. It's just that it took a while. Needless to say, Angie is extremely happy about that. I mean, we've been working as assistants for the longest time. It is kind of funny that she didn't cry in front of Derek. I mean, why not? You would think that that she would feel a little bit closer to Derek by this point in the game, you know? But I don't know. I guess don't question the story logic. Ah, don't worry, Derek. You're healthy as a horse. Well, at least now you are. that's quite the walk, actually, because if you recall, you actually had to go over from... Oh my! If you recall, you had to go over from one... Unless that was... like the board office in the last part, and then you went over to the actual medical facility. I didn't really pay much attention to that, come to think of it. Maybe I should have. Maybe I'm calling out illogic on something that actually is logical, excuse me. So that guy that you've seen there, the really spooky guy that's in a dormant state, is Adam, and he's a part of the story sequence that was explained in that, what was that, the catch-up part in the last part where they, on 6-1, where they showed, or should they explained and showed through little pictures what happened between events that they cut out of the remake of the game. And apparently the treatment for the guilt is the cells inside Adam. That doesn't sound too good, if you ask me. I mean, yeah. I mean, he is pretty much guilt itself. And next operation, the future of guilt. Here we go. Let's start. Probably a little more story. Yep. Just as I figured. There's always a little story before every operation. Alright, let's see what's going up here. Going up? What am I trying? Coming up here? Have I forgotten how to talk lately or something like that? Like, I've looked through the last parts that I've made. I think it might just be because I'm rusty or something like that, because I haven't made videos in a while. But I feel that some jokes have fallen flat. Others were good. Others, not so good. It's either between the delivery, me stuttering on words, you get the idea. But you probably felt that, and hopefully you'll understand. Funny, he said understand at the same time. but it was, you know, for a different thing, but just the fact that I said understand and understand was on the screen, and you know what I'm, yeah, whatever. Wow! That seems odd. Alright. Hey, I can't see what's on the screen. So, move out of the way, someone, please. Oh, dang it. The Z cells that are being referred to right now may actually be... No, I can't say it right now. I'll say it later on. If I remember to. So apparently those Z-cells have remarkable regenerative and healing properties. Uh-oh. Well, that's not good. Oh my, everyone, put on your masks. Emergency. Red alert. And this time it's not my sandwiches being stolen. Oh my. Wait, he's immune? I thought maybe a person can only be infected by guilt once? I thought that a person could be infected with guilt as many times as... I don't know. Anyway, let's go. Well, they did say Pempti, right? Well, as long as Angie doesn't talk too much, I should do pretty well on Pempti.
Let's begin.
Please, Angie, do not chit-chat with me. Doodle-doodle-doodle-doodle-doodle-doodle-doodle. It may? I don't remember there being a special Pempti strain in this game. Anyway, here we go! You know the drill with Pempti. Inject. One more time. Wherever it's gonna appear. There's the vitals. Laser! Ah, Victor's laser. Angie! No! You remember what happened the last time, don't you? Alright, remember, always keep the laser on Pempti. Maybe a little left of center, as I showed before, because it gets most of the strains. That worked out. Actually, this one feels a lot slower than the other one, because it almost seems like I could have gotten that fifth one. Did you notice that? Anyway, got some more cutters. No problem, as long as you keep that laser right at the center. And another easy cutter formation here. And they always appear at the same five spots, so it's like, you know where the last one is gonna be once you narrow down the spots. Oh my, oh goodness gracious. Maybe it is a little bit faster. I'm going to just let it go that time for the sake of speed. Yeah, I think that was the wise thing to do. Maybe not. oh my goodness, this one is quite the version. Oh my. It does seem more aggressive than the other Pempti. No, we'll be fine. We can fix him up. Let's try this again. First time I've lost since I've gotten back to making video. That's pretty odd. I think it's because I got off rhythm in that operation. The key to Pempti is to keep it under control, and I started slipping up on those cutter ones. Yeah, I'm gonna... No, I did wrong button. It's minus button to skip. There we go. No, I don't want to skip, actually, during the operation, because that'll throw me off. Alright, from the top, people. This time, I hope it's going to go well. Oh. I somehow end up missing the vial. Wow. Oh, well, I'm not really playing for rank so much as I am showing you the proper technique on how to get through these. Alright. Concentrate. Let's do this. And there we go, that's the ideal situation, as I explained before. If you're good with Pempti, you don't really need to raise the vitals at all, I've noticed. On a, you know, fully successful run, like you react to everything properly every single time. Alright. But I'm just going to be careful with the strain here and raise the vitals whenever I have an opportunity to, like whenever there's a pause like that I need to. Whoa. It's kind of weird there. I usually leave the center one, but somehow it managed to I don't know what I'm trying to say here. I was like aiming for one, and then I backed off to go for the center, and, you know, just like weaken it a little bit before I went up to the top, but I ended up killing off the center one. That's what I was trying to say. I'm really trying to concentrate this time around. See, it goes really well when I'm playing for realsies here. You add in that factor of commentary and your skills go right out the window because your attention is divided. Alright, everything's looking pretty good this time. See what I mean? I just lost my focus on my first run through here. That just went so easily, thanks to Angie not talking. Awesome sauce. And... what am I even bothering with this for? I'm not going to get a good rank because I had that miss, missing the vial. I guess a B is okay. This game's... what? But no more storyline sequence? Anyway, this game's really strict at the rank, so I don't really fret too much. It's like, if you get a bad rank, just try the operation again. It never takes too long to retry it if you're one of those people who like getting the highest ranks on things. But anyway, I'm gonna end off this part. I hope you enjoyed, and I'll see you in the next part.